Ahora vamos a repasar la siguiente página de la nueva unidad que estamos viendo. Number 35. All right, say the chant. Ok. Vamos entonces.
Student's book, page 35. 3. Say the chant.
My horse is beautiful.
My dog is too. My fish is ugly.
My bird is blue.
My cat is young.
And my mouse is gray.
Here are our pets on Pet Show Day.
My horse is beautiful.
My dog is too. My fish is ugly.
My bird is blue.
My cat is young.
And my mouse is gray.
Here are our pets on Pet Show Day.
Ok, now, ahora voy a poner la letra para que lo practiquemos con la letra. Again.
Student's book, page 35. 3. Say the chant.
My horse is beautiful.
My dog is too. My fish is ugly.
My bird is blue.
My cat is young.
And my mouse is gray.
Here are our pets on Pet Show Day.
My horse is beautiful.
My dog is too. My fish is ugly.
My bird is blue.
My cat is young.
And my mouse is gray.
Here are our pets on Pet Show Day.
Okay, si quieres la puedes repetir muchas veces hasta que te puedas aprender la letra. Eso es muy importante para que empieces a soltar la pronunciación. Listen and say the number. Ok, vamos a escuchar y vamos a indicar a qué número corresponde lo que vamos a escuchar.
Student's book, page 35. 4. Listen and say the number.
Look at the dogs. They're old.
Look are the dogs. They're old. Look are the dogs. Dogs. Number 6. Look are the door. Dogs. They're old. Okay? Next.
Look at the fish. They're ugly.
Look at the fish. They're ugly. Number 8. Look at fish. Ugly. Yes, very ugly.
Look at the birds. They're happy.
Look at the birds. They're happy. Birds. Yes, number 3. Happy.
Look at the cats. They're young.
Look at the cats. They're young. Number 7. Okay?
Look at the mice. They're white.
Look at the mice. They're white. Yes. Here. Okay? Here. Number 9.
Look at the horses. They're brown.
Look at the horses. They're brown. Number 10. Okay, number 10. Now, bear, cat, dog, fish, horse, mouse, and bear. All right, now, let's go. Page. Workbook. All right, workbook. This page. Oh no, my God. Yes, color pads. Now, mira lo que vamos a hacer. Page 35. Color the pads. Entonces, aquí Vas a colorear estos animales que están acá en la parte de arriba. Los vas a colorear. ¿Listo? Y luego vas a llamar a uno de tus compañeros y le vas a preguntar a tus compañeros de qué color pintó el pescado, el perro, el horse y el bear. ¿Cómo le vas a preguntar? Entonces, por ejemplo, Luis, what color is the fish? Entonces, Luis le va a decir, it's blue, ¿ok? It's blue. Entonces, vamos a pintar the fish color blue, ¿alright? Y después le preguntamos, Luis, what color is the dog? Entonces, Luis le responde, it's, y le dice el color en inglés. Luego, Luis, what color is the horse? It's, y le dice el color en inglés. Y luego, what color is the bird? It's, y le dice el color y los colorea, ¿ok? Y ya cuando tú hayas preguntado, le hayas preguntado a Luis, entonces Luis te va a preguntar a ti lo mismo. Okidoki. Ahora, read and answer. Bears, fish, cats, horses. Entonces tenemos que ubicar, vamos a ubicar cada una de estas palabras en estos espacios. Y luego que terminemos de escribirlos, vamos a reteñirlos con plumón. ¿Listo? Now, what are they? They're, vamos a mirar, reteñamos. Fish. Entonces acá vamos a escribir fish. Mira la palabra fish aquí. What are they? They're, vamos a mirar. Cats. Cats. Aquí escribimos cats. Now, what are they? They're. Mira. Horses. Mira, horses. Now, what are they? They're. Bears. Entonces acá escribimos bears. ¿Ok? Aquí escribimos bear. Ok, chicos, hemos terminado el repaso, así que puedes repetir las veces que tú quieras. Bye, bye. Nos vemos la próxima clase.